As the day begins, Nicole talks with the staff about the best way to support the bride and get the family on board.
I just want to talk for a moment about families and how important of a role they play in your appointment. Specifically, when you're trying to figure out who's kind of ruling the roost. I mean, is it mom, is it the sister? The only thing that we ask is that you just make it about the bride and make the bride's appointment, like you always do, very special.
Family is one of the most influential things in an appointment. Whoever has that bride's trust is the one that's gonna really help her make that decision, or not.
Diane meets a budget-conscious bride with a large family.
Lindsay?
That's me. My name is Lindsay Fowler. I'm 28 years old, and I live in Beverly, Massachusetts. Thank you.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
I brought a large group with me, and they are full of opinions. This is my mother, my older sister, Christine, my other older sister, Katie, soon-to-be mother-in-law, Pam, soon-to-be sister-in-law, Tasha, and my twin sister, Lauren.
Obviously. Fraternal, right?
Yes. Yeah, I'm one of four girls who are very opinionated.
I will tell her if something looks hideous on her. No problem.
I am the bulldozer, ready here to twist her arm and get her into something she wouldn't get herself into.
I don't think I'd be able to get a dress unless every sister has seen it and loves it.
Okay, a big group. What type of venue are you going for?
We're looking for like an inn-type wedding. It'll be more of like a destination-type feel.
Is there any style you had in particular?
Can I tell you what I don't want?
Yes.
There's three things I don't want. I do not want to look like Barbie.
Okay.
I do not want to look like a princess. And please, no nightgown-looking dresses.
Okay.
I am a fairly conservative person.
She's pearls, not rhinestones.
I'm looking for something that I just feel comfortable in. That's my main priority.
Classic elegant.
You just defined what I'm looking for, exactly.
Is there a price point?
Probably about $1,500. My budget is actually currently as low as I can get it. My fiance and I are paying for the wedding. We just bought a house unexpectedly, and so a big chunk of our wedding budget is allocated towards the down payment on the house. To be able to afford both the wedding and the house, my dress budget was kind of halved. My fiance's name is Suki Bahal. Suki and I met on a blind date, and we have been together almost 3 years now. He proposed in December, and the same spot he asked me if I would be his girlfriend is the same spot he'd asked me if I'd be his wife, overlooking the waves. And it was 8 degrees outside. But it was very romantic.
Diane puts Lindsay in a dress that's got what she's looking for and within her set price.
This dress is beautiful.
I love it. It's all coming together.
I hear them already.
Oh, God.
Sounds like...
I'm nervous. I don't even want to hear what they're going to have to say.
When I look in the mirror wearing this dress, I feel stunning. I feel absolutely gorgeous.
Are you going to be able to dance?
She can dance, Donna. She can dance.
That's the key right there. You have to be able to dance.
The dress defines me and shows off my personality.
Lindsay may adore the affordable dress, but she wants her family to love it too.
Not wowed by it.
I'm not either.
I'm not wowed.
What do you like about it?
I don't like you right now. You're really not wowed by it?
Lindsay,
that's a friend.
I've seen you in prettier dresses.
I wanted everyone to be stunned, floored, wowed, and it wasn't there.
It almost minimizes your hips. It makes her look like a jock in a dress.
To tell you the truth, like, I think you're gonna have to go out of your comfort zone.
Try something you wouldn't think to try on.
We love that one. And then there's another one. Just humor us.
With Lindsay's pick a no, her sisters hijack the appointment.
Okay, can you get it off of me? It's stuck.
Oh, no. Oh, well, I gotta go with me.
I love that dress.
She needs to try this on.
It doesn't matter what she likes.
And paying no attention to Lindsay's $1,500 limit, her sisters pull some pricey dresses.
That's this is the one.
My God.
This is exactly what I thought.
My number one priority is to stay within my budget.
How much is it?
I don't know, but she's got to try it on. 26 is honestly a little bit higher than she would probably feel more comfortable, but...
When people are saying, doesn't matter what her budget is, have her pull this dress, unless they're willing to chip in some money to pay for the dress, then they shouldn't pull dresses that are not within the price point that the bride wants to spend.
But now her sister's telling me that as long as it's under, she said three. So that makes a world of difference because there are a lot of dresses I have in mind that are $2,500, $2,600, which I hesitated to bring in originally.
Oh, of course. Love it. Love when they're not paying for it. It's $1,000 over my budget.
It's, you know, a new couch, a dining room set. It really frustrates me because what if I fall in love with it and I clearly can't afford it? It's not like they're gonna be opening their wallets.
But to keep the peace, Lindsay does try on one of the family's pricey picks.
This, like, took away my hip line.
Yeah.
Completely.
I am hating it. Torso is much longer than my legs.
That's elongating that, shortening the
body. My legs, yeah. I feel absolutely ugly in the dress, and I refuse to come out in it. I don't even want to go out with it.
No. There's nothing she's loving at this point. They're just not doing it for her.
I find it as my duty as her twin sister to find a dress for Lindsay. As a twin, you feel like you know your twin better than the twin knows themselves. The bodice was a little bit more flary, which I knew would give her a little bit more of a hip, so I grabbed it.
Only the dress she grabbed is $800 over Lindsay's price point.
I love the look of this dress. The only problem is it's over my budget.
That's why I didn't want to bring it in. See?
Wow, look at that.
Isn't that beautiful?
Look at that.
I knew it. I go, Mom's gonna cry.
When I came out in the dress that Lauren picked out, I feel like a bride for the first time.
I'm stunned.
Stunned.
Speechless.
It's very lovely.
It shifted my thinking and what I thought I wanted in a dress.
It's exactly what I thought she'd look like.
This is really the silhouette that looks right for me.
But guys, my budget was $1,500, this is $2,300, and $15 was like pushing it.
We plan by the penny for every dollar that's going into our wedding because we want to be sure that we can afford it all. So I don't want to go over my budget.
It's great to be excited for her, but you really have to keep in mind, it's her dress, it's her budget, this is Lindsay's wedding.
I'm mad at them right now. I mean, really? Make me fall in love with a dress that I clearly said I couldn't afford.
She's not going above the budget.
Your mother said to just tell you now not to worry about the price.
Yeah, wait until we have to take out the wallets, though. We'll see whose wallet comes and whose wallet doesn't.
I'm sure one of them.
The bride is sticking to her guns, so Diane has a plan.
Lindsay really likes the dress. Her sister has shown her. But the problem is the price. I'm going to put one on now that looks like the more expensive dress, but it's definitely adhering to the budget.
And Diane's pick is only $1,400. For Diane's plan to work, Lindsay has to be blown away by the less expensive gown.
It's hard to tell because the first time I ever felt like a bride was in that other dress, and now I just don't know if I can duplicate that feeling.
Here she comes.
Isn't that amazing?
January wedding.
Lindsay,
isn't that perfect? I have butterflies in my stomach.
That's my pick for her. And in her price range.
That's gorgeous.
I feel like a princess. It's the last thing I wanted to feel like.
Oh, are you, can you dance?
I feel very comfortable. I feel very elegant.
This is her. This is everything you expect to see on her. It's perfect.
This is so a combination of everything you've been looking at.
It sort of was a mixture of what we both wanted, so it was a good compromise, Lindsay.
It's so pretty.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yes, it's very pretty.
I'm one of four girls, so I very rarely ever feel like the center of attention. Like, all eyes are on me. And this experience has really just kind of made me feel that way. So special. I feel elated.
Is this your dress?
Yes.
My dress is me. It's amazing.